Smitty is on the move. And they're off making their way down the back stretch to 1 and 2, 3, 5, fight for the first. But the number one Greyhound is taking the lead over the rest of the pack as they make their way into the far turn. But the number 7 is not too far behind. Neither is the number 4 as they make their way onto the home stretch. 7 and 4 battle it out for first place as they're coming towards 7. Takes the lead over the rest of the pack. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race number 2 is official with D-Arc Ronnie coming out of Kendall Voodoo LaRue, taking the victory over the 4, 8, and the 6. Prices are held on your TV. Coming up next is race number 3, held at the 5, 16-mile course. Post time is in 12 minutes.